Alrighty, welcome back to some more Dragon Age Inquisition. I'll probably only be playing until midnight here, so maybe 30 more minutes. I am getting a bit tired. Let's see. I was planning on playing all day, but we ended up go check out the Acura for Mom, so didn't get the chance to play all day. Tomorrow, hoping I can. How far is it? I hear some weird noises, let me tell you.
The end must be nearby.
Ooh, that looks dangerous. Let's kill this thing first. Is this a phoenix? It is! Great. No loot? Oh, that's fantastic. There's another phoenix that was over here, I think. I lost sight of it. Stupid af. Alright, whatever. Oh, great. Here's another one. Are you kidding me? There's still not- it didn't drop one. What is this? That looks very dangerous. Alright, so that thing seems to lead over here. The hell is this? Lightning attacks. I don't think he has lightning. What is he using? Oh, I think he is using lightning then. Oh, great. Alright, let's take a look down here. See if we find anything good. Actually, be surprised the amount of people that probably do actually read most of those notes. The hell is this? Well, it looks like we completed the quest. I'm not sure. What is that thing? It's like some kind of ritual. Alright, well, there we go. Dragon signs found. Gather Quill back. Fade Rift's close. Alrighty, looks like we're gonna try this. Is this all paragons too? Here we go. Let's just take a look at their levels. It's 11. What is this? All right. Oh great, am I freaking stuck again? Woo! It's over here.
Good. We'll have to find another way.
Okay. I'm scared. Did not mean to click that. Oh, let me guess. I can't just climb over this thing. It's gonna make me go fucking around. I have no freaking idea. Use the horse at least. Yeah. Search for the mine. Really? Oh, I guess it was a regular one. It wasn't cool back, so. Okay, how do I get up there? What the hell is this thing? Oh my gosh. Arachnophobia at its finest. Holy shit, that gave me shivers. I won't lie. Poison spider. Interesting. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about that. Oh my gosh. Anything to loot from that? No. Oh, looks like we are in the right spot. Oh my god, they just had to do this. Yo, it's literally giving me chills. Anything to loot from you? No? Really? Let me get up there. You know, usually when I see spiders in a game, it doesn't freak me out. But I have to say, this is probably the first time I've seen spiders in a game that where it's really freaking me out.
These poor bastards got lucky. They only died.
Alright, I guess that was the end of that quest. Yeah.
You know, I'll bet I could do that.
Okay, well, that was fun. Good night. Let's see. Circle. It's gotta be more like fade riffs, yeah. Let's do this one. It's up here? Alright, let's travel to that. Oh, we just pop out of nowhere. I'm gonna ignore that that happened. Here's a cool back, I think. Yeah. Still need one for the quest, so. Great, there's an intestine. Not sure if we need more from it or not. It didn't look too good. Yeah, it's a fall off. Sorry, am I missing something here? I think that's serpent stone again, I want it. Wow. What a fucking waste. I was saving it, but never mind. Perfect. Oh, okay. Well, I can't necessarily reach it.
Something here.
Those are the things that are hard. What level is this? Level 12. Oh, it's got a cold resistance. Interesting. Noted. Oh, it's a Vargas. Whatever that means. Vargas scales. All right. With that, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. I'm getting pretty tired. It's getting pretty late, so I will see you in the next video. That was fun. The hissing waters, not so much.